Oh, sinner, do not stray from the straight and narrow way, for the Lord is surely watching what you do. If you approach the devil's den, turn round, don't enter in, lest the hand of the Almighty fall on you. He'll fuck you up.
He'll fuck you up.
Yes, God will fuck you up if you dare to disobey his stern command. He'll fuck you up.
He'll fuck you up.
Don't you know he'll fuck you up? So you better do some praying while you can. Long ago a man named Lot had a wife he thought was hot, but she could not stop her black and sinful ways. You know it was her own damn fault when God turned that bitch to salt. That's the way he used to work back in those days. He fucked him up, he really fucked him up, when the people went and turned their backs on him. He can fuck you up.
He'll fuck you up.
No shit, he'll fuck you up, just like he fucked the people up back then. I used to have a friend named Ray, who walked that evil way. He cursed and drank and broke his neighbor's fans. You know Ray was full aware that some sheep were over there, and he knew them in the biblical sense. God fucked him up.
He fucked him up.
He went and fucked Ray up, went and paid him back for all his wicked sins. He fucked him up.
He fucked him up.
Fucked that boy completely up. Now he's married to a Presbyterian.